looks all good. You never let me go. Search on me, I lost control.
Is somebody in here? The comment is like you're in this shit.
Darkness part of plan.
You give us the fire.
We'll give him hell. Do not speak so lightly of hell.
Easy, Tech. I didn't mean the real thing.
Let's go.
Gentlemen, we are here.
Hey, we in the mob jail.
No matter.
Is this way, so, if you please.
When I fly to the lake, let me know. When I'm sad, that's the place that I go. I just sit with the fairies I left.
You're late.
That's the shit that I hate, now I'm broke.
What twisted game is the German playing now? Perhaps he wishes me to dwell ever further upon the inevitable. Where are you leading us, Dr. Coffin?
Oh my god.
I put hammer in hammer and sickle. Ourselves killed in some elaborate fashion.
It was box out. Got the sign. Box fiery.
Go straight into neck of bottle. Who wants piece of Nikolai?
Oh my god.
This feels like something I should not be touching, let alone keeping in pocket. Pockets are for bullets, not ghost droppings.
Like the first like 30 minutes. I just realized I don't know. All the shit.
Kill the hell wolf. Well, never mind. He just wants helping snacks. Maybe Dr. Richtofen can reattach it. Just as ugly coming out the other side.
The line is in a trigger now.
Is gone. I suppose he was not hungry anymore. Who would be after eating whole corpses?
Hey, dude, he ate like three whole people. What a big troll. Zombies. Now I gotta go all the way down. What the fuck did that say? Set it up. It's scary down. Okay. Warden's key, of course. Frick. Oh, perfect.
Door used to lock men inside. Now maybe it'll keep helping some. At least stop them from tearing Nikolai.
Pop this before I...
We've waited to see. Stay off this time. I do not want to wander island looking for another switch. Brat, skipping over and over again. Destroy it!
Yeah, I just killed him.
You appear out of nowhere, now hide behind smoke? This is no man to fear.
That could have been horrible. Yeah, go all the way back to spawn now. To go to the spawn to get my shield. Wait, so far away. This map's huge. Holy crap, I've been walking forever. Finally, I'm here. My bad, dude. Okay, wow, it's definitely true for this. Holy, this is gonna be beautiful. I can't wait to see it. Well,
I am mostly sure I make your shield correct. Maybe 70, 60%. Not half bad.
So much to do on this map. Well, I need to go in there actually. I just hope that. Doggy. It's BO4, Blood of the Dead, the jail map. This game's like really boring right now, but once I get on my shit and I get high rounds, like I'll be really good.
Oh, c'est moi, Wolf.
I just need to fill this dog.
Do they not feed you in hell?
And I need to. So yeah. But, like, I know who it is. I guess that's it. Fortnite Instagram montage thing. Let's see.
You think I am scared of puppies, Warden?
Ooh, wait, I can. Puppies. I'm beginning to get the doggies. Wait, can dogs eat dogs? Shit, I don't know. Probably not. Wait, dog is not eating dogs. That's a rip. Oh my god, these dogs are so slow. Okay, do you have like a bedtime? Because I remember like back in like 7th grade, so he's like, hey, bro, like
full
charge on
shield
key. Super early. I'm beating you. Still got flesh.
No matter how many times I see Wolf eat, every time he's just as satisfied.
I killed a lot.
Comrade is hungry for help.
Okay, see ya.
Looks like lunchtime is over.
Oh, doggy.
I imagine he will want dinner soon. candles and put bodies in cryopods, and this is Richtofen's lab.
Doggy. Bring the doggy, then I get the pulse retriever. That's gonna be pretty baller. It's like one step done. It's like ghosts.
No matter how many times I see Wolf eat, every time he's just as satisfied.
Not with that. Exactly enough.
He is charged! Ready for blast!
Wait, I can't.
Furry comrade is hungry for hell pork.
Oh. Better be full. I'm not trying to do a whole other round in this area. Whee! I get to go pick my health retriever.
That's enough dinner.
Yes,
no dessert. Time for boot.
Okay, let's go. I better get it right. Okay. It's right there.
Give to Nikolai.
Yes, sir.
What do I do with little hatchet?
Zombies. Oh, no. What's this? Maddox? Oh, I know where I need to go. It's up here. I need to go upstairs. Down. This good.
This is why capitalism.
I need 50 more points. What is this? Tumor. Yeah. Right. Oh shit! Do I have to buy the roof? Yo, that would be horrible. I'm not buying the roof if I have to buy that roof. I'm gonna get an acid gas mark.
This important. I have no for such things.
Boom.
Takio was right. This island is hostile. Hey, pack a punch. Placebo, my ghostly comrade.
Oh shit. Well, about that,
if it is not captain of all hell kings, come to die again.
Fuck, am I gonna kill this bitch? Well, I got it, watch this, watch this. Oh wait, I have this thing now? Shit, I don't have requires. Oh, I got him with this. Wait, no, not that. I'll just use this. Shit.
Wait, should I be hallucinating? Bullets!
Got him. Give me those monies.
Hello, my rotten friend. Time to bid farewell.
Yo, that was really bad.
Bonus points.
Oh, I can't knife him because I got an ASTD. I have the fast guys in the front. They get over there. Oh shit! Well, that's not what I want to see, bro. Get the hell out of here, my guy.
Already I do not like doctors. This place confirms it.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go get the blood I got. The blood I got. There's one here. Got him. Let's go. That's one. Four or five. I don't know how much more to go. I only know where to get the next. Are there four or five? Should go off and look up a tutorial midstream. That would be a stupid head. I know it's somewhere. But where is it somewhere? Just the hell over here. That's a little bit of movement. Guess I got it. I'm just gonna go to the roof now. Down with the docks. Oh yeah, okay, now I remember where they are. Cause there's one over by where I picked up the blood and got at. I better get this. Fuck. I missed it. Oh, they're training the zombie. Going all the way back over here. Just to probably miss it again. It's right there, isn't it? I see it. I literally see it. Got him. Got him. Let's go. Holler.
Tempted to swim for it. Water cannot be colder than the Volga.
Okay, I think I can get there. Oh, all I gotta do is... Wait, no.
Run home to your hell, pig mother!
I can get it now. Is he in there? You don't need the water guy. I guess you need the bonder tag. Bro, I don't even know. It's a necessity when it comes to teams like this. I can't think of a single thing for the reason besides the blender gap. Well, I can't get the spoon. All you do is that. Oh, I gotta do the whole number set. Yo, I'm stupid. I'm actually stupid. What am I doing?
Either Nikolai getting stronger or weapon getting much lighter.
That's the whole number. That was a Brutus. Really, bro, they're gonna put a Brutus on me when I'm really gonna die.
This warden takes job much too seriously. I knew I saw
it. Fuck!
If anybody needs Nikolai,
I'm gonna buy any stupid perks.
Nikolai right here.
I'm on the floor dead. That's where Nikolai is. Well, that's where we're part of that.
It's okay. It was false alarm. Maybe. What does internal bleeding feel like? No need to push, comrades. Everyone will get turned.
Oh, this is what I can do.
Hey, my lightning helping!
Double points!
What is this? Smoke from birthday candle?
I'll buy this.
Now I am ready for violence!
Holy smokes.
That was I found it.
Way more than that.
You know,
that's not what I want to see coming at me. No, the end of round. Well, now I gotta hit the shot. I have to hit this. Gee, I have to hit this. Wait, is it up here? What is?
Give me ammo. Zuka's monkey.
Blunder
I just need something.
What? We have the blunder jet. Okay, that's a huge relief, guys. I need to def save the zombie real quick. They ran. I'm just gonna go to the roof and vibe up there. Where's a third spawn for the... It's definitely a spawn. Oh, shit. How am I doing? 733. This would help with monkey bombs. They're like crawlers, like every guy is fast as fuck right now. Can y'all slow the hell down? I need this thing on. Good. Cannot get the stupid spoon that I've been waiting for my whole entire life. Holy shnike. Wait, so what the hell is that other acid dad card? First of all, which two do I have?
What is this extra? What you want from Nikolai?
Fuck. You're kidding. I have to go all the way back to spawn. All the way back to here. Just... dude. I don't even know what to say. That's insane. This game is cracked.
Yeah, yeah, very scary. That's for that. I'll walk him dead.
Okay. Plus, I haven't died yet. I died once, but I haven't. Quick life. I had to restart it. I'm gonna death this room without that. I'm not gonna forget world right now. That's impossible. That is impossible. It probably is impossible. I don't know. Strats and spots. I just know it can't be a train strat.
Okay, okay, I know I should save ammo, but I cannot help myself.
Oh, the last person here. Yes, 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 yes. I know it, I know it, I know it. It's right here.
Who leaves cryptic thing for me to collect? They know I have problem with my cryptics.
They know what I have problem. Back is down here. I want to pack this. Go for that Mark II. In the box. There's a good amount of zombies left. It's like 3 or 4 there. Set my shield, get enough souls to get the spoon. This brat would be actually great. Shit, dude. I've had a beer in a while. That is a big rip. This game is scary as shh now. Maybe that's scary for the viewers, but when you're playing this game, it can be kind of scary.
What do I do with this? Eat soup?
Dude, that's a baller.
Is there soup?
I got a spoon. Yo. Now I need to go craft the acid gun.
If we are lucky, they only eat German. Bad dog! I teach you who is master.
Oh shit. Right here.
Such wealth is not possession of one man. It belongs to the people.
Is it worth it though? This is the acid. So only the troll equivalent. I don't think I'm gonna go for the lag.
Save your fury with your wonder weapon. There are many more hell pigs for you to mutilate. I'm actually flipping this shit. I'm just gonna respawn right here. Tell you that. Oh, I gotta put my spoon in the bath. There we go. It's not letting me put. Wait, is it a different? It's right here. Yeah. There goes. Spoon's in the bath. I have a knife. Yo, I'm shaking. I did kill this guy. At 11.
Yo, actually, I might.
The German's face. It is face of man.
Withering. Let's go. That's actually bad.
So much blood. I know I should not laugh, but he just.
Yes, sir.
They hate it when they crawl. I cannot feel my tongue. Is this normal side effect? Appear all you like, Warden. Nikolai never gets tired of shooting you. What? Captain of Hellpigs does not give up, does he?
Kaboom!
Caution, flaming Hellpigs! Okay, okay, I know I should save ammo, but I cannot help myself. This is why I never have children! Go back to hell, pit you crawl from! Not today, Bottle Pig.
Not again, dude. I got one more blue down on me. It's okay, cause...
Upright again. More ways than one, apparently. Just because I say I will bathe in Hellpig's blood does not mean I actually want to. It's just colorful expression.
Going to shoot down the water tower. Going to shoot down.
Woolly mammoth bones?
Yes, sir. Woolly mammoth bones it is. Yes, sir, Nikolai. Tis made out of woolly mammoth bones. Your favorite, right? So where the hell am I going to? Well, I guess I can go this way. So I forget what I'm shooting for. I know I can shoot one from out here.
I am having panic attack, but I cannot stop smiling.
Funny nickel.
Look out! Blood-filled tower! Ah, that was not so bad.
Boys, now I can get the golden score. So golden score, here I come.
This is fancy spoon fork. What in hell is it doing in there?
The golden spork. I got the golden spork. Yo, I got it. I got it. Literally, like my all my hopes and dreams in one spork. All in my hand. All my hopes and dreams. Just right in my house. Gosh, dude, no way.
Oompa! This make Nikolai's heart beat like hummingbird.
Dope. Shit. I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared. I'm really scared. I do be really scared, though. I'm so confident. Pause it for one sec. Sorry, I just want to check my... Okay, I'm back. Me and my golden spork are back. Dude, it's so dope. I literally have a one knife kill until round 30 now. Oh man, that is just unbelievable in my opinion. I need a stamina up, which will actually help the fuck out of me, dude. I need stamina. Dude, that's the first perk I got besides quicker. Holy moly. I don't really need tonic or soda until I start my strategy, but right now I definitely need stamina.
Oh, my skin feels tight.
What a weirdo. Oh shit, how'd that kill him? Dude, he was literally down the stairs and out. Nah, bro. That's insane. Dude, that's the biggest cap. Yo, Jack. Jack. You're trying to join it? Wait, did the link on my story not work?
Yes.
It didn't work?
No, it does, but it won't let me like.
It won't let you what?
Wait, is it like actually live?
Yeah, it's a live stream on YouTube.
And no one's watching it.
I had like 3 viewers earlier. That's my highest. Okay. I'm on Mob of the Dead. I'm on Blood of the Dead, and I got the Golden Spork, my G. Shit, wait, what the hell was I doing a second ago? My friend just called me. Yeah, I might have get back to the Golden Spork. A one knife.
Cutting them open does not improve smell.
Oh shit. Fuck off me. Ah! Fuck you. Fuck. I'm not trying to get my third death already.
Save your fury, my dear bundle. There are many more hell pigs for you to mutilate.
I'll just chill here, actually.
Stand back! The electric brush is coming through! They are still shaking. Maybe I should hit them again, huh?
Nikolai! Nikolai's the best way through all of these of all time. No comment. Oh, pretty wrong though. What's a game without a Russian, a vodka loving Russian?
Are we all fuck here? More or less? I think I have heart attack now.
That golden.
I do not like sound of rusty cable creaking. You had better hold steady, Gondola. Nikolai knows how to use explosives.
Fuck, why are they right there? That ain't cool, bro. That ain't cool. I think that's Jack in this stream because he said he dropped it. Oh fuck, he left. What a noob. I hate this box spawn, it's like the worst one to be getting. I should've just restarted this if I spawned in. But you know, it's whatever. If I hit the box, I get raided by a bunch of zombies. Oh, I thought I had got a first try. That'd have been so dope. I seriously thought it was the Mark 2. It's the Mark 1. Dude, what a troll. That's actually a huge troll.
Such rudeness! People like you should be shot!
The Argus? That's a Black Ops sword. Oh, fuck that.
Oh.
the python? The mazu? Oh my god. Okay, well, all I really need is... make the monk too big. I don't know if you guys are very messy. Maddox? The rampage? Spam Mark 2 in the chat for the Mark 2 drug. Fuck! Dude. Can I get rid of one of these guys?
Fine! Enjoy digesting shield pucks, hell pigs! I hope you get belly.
Oh, my stupid cur killed him! Well, it's a wrap from the box. Guess I'll chill in here for the round. Shield.
Do I have to peek through Ghost Window and Shield? There are enough really scary things in prison already.
Okay, but, like, where the fuck is Brutus? I feel like Brutus is gonna come soon. That's what I'm gonna do. Right there.
So much blood!
That's cool.
I know I should not laugh, but he just... Oof!
Boom. What's that? Turn the power up. It's just a little bit of a
bump. He seems so angry. I should put out the misery.
Oh, I mean. Oh, I mean. God, I keep on getting so low. I only have one more down on this. If I die once more, I'm gonna fucked. I'm gonna lose all my perks.
Double points! To the worker go the spoils. The party would be pleased.
Oh, Mark 2 again, part 2. Mark 2. Maddox? Who wants the Maddox? And I'm playing on normal difficulty. I'm not playing on no classic. Because you can get this spork on classic. And this spork is literally a one hit kill until around 30 plus, 35 plus, I think. So yeah, it's kind of in this game.
Ha ha! I laugh too! Do you hear Nikolai laugh?
I'm gonna get the fuck out of this game. Whoever's in the stream better stay in the Mark 2. It's gonna be, or at least it's the same way. It's gonna be high jumping down. I'm gonna start jumping it. Dude, look, Mark 2 is so easy to get in this map, too. That's on. Good to go. It's over there. What a spot. The whole other side of the map. This game loves to watch me walk places. Where even was it? Was it like over here somewhere? No way it's in the back of the man's house, right? That'd be insane. Yep, kind of. Wasn't as fun. Oh my guns in the water here. Time we're in. Yeah, I can stop him from getting in.
I hit wood faster than woodpecker.
I'm gonna get punched on that. I think he's lost guy. The dual boar. What the frick was that name? MP40, bro. What a horrible weapon. I don't think anybody's ever, like, actually enjoyed getting the MP40. This was, like, random. This is the gun I literally spawned in the game with.
Forget it, you're dead. It's not your fault.
The RK7.
Show me hole, I close it. Weapon. Easy peasy.
I could literally go back up to 500 points in this one. Dude, my box luck is insane. Getting every gun I want, as you can see. Fuck. Dude, come on. I got two more hits in me. Maybe three if I can get enough barriers. I'll even take it. It's a better gun than this.
I open box for gun, get nothing instead. Funny joke, I guess.
Funny joke, I guess. I'm gonna look up in there. I'll go back to this. I have to go all the way. Oh wait, this is shortcut, but still. I gotta go with it. All the way down to the box, I think. I can't really tell where that was. I just know it's far this way. That's over by the box, so I might go back out there. Make sure it's not back by the warden's house. And then I can go all the way down to the docks and have fun. Yep, it's not down there, but I'm gonna check to see where it is for me. Yep, it's docks. I don't even care if I'm going below, I'll just go down. I'll walk all the way down. It's not that far. Actually, think about it. I should start down these stairs right here. And I'm good. Which was like the most difficult part of the stream. I already have two downs, dude. One more down and the game's over. Chris. Oh, yeah, it's right here.
Like a nest of angry bees.
I definitely want to mark right down.
Fuck!
It's like my third time getting that gun. Still no mark right down.
I chop.
Watch this. It's gonna be this core here. Dude, that is such a fucking troll. The ray gun? You're really gonna give me the ray gun? Okay, I see how it is. No, I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna get there. Fuck.
Okay, I know I should save ammo, but I cannot help myself.
I can go down here. I said I'd play it smart.
You're right, I'm not finished! Bless you, magic wood.
Oh,
keep them out cold.
Daddy British. Okay, this is about to be a show right here. I'm about to push off.
How does this man keep living? Hit him again. Now they know how Greed felt at Tunguska.
Okay, well, I am gonna send him on
the I am Russian super soldier.
He went over here and locked some.
They pop like hot kielbasa.
I know he locked some. who acted? What did he want? That's cool. Two. That's always a box.
Come with me, my love. We have a beautiful noise to make.
I don't give a shit about it. I'll just take it. My eyes is
boom! I like to say boom apple.
Strike inbound. There's a big guy over here. I'll stop if you did it.
Just get organized. If you want to die first, raise your hand.
Okay, not to die. Why is this thing?
So much blood. I know I should not laugh, but he just... Oof.
Oof.
That was very close.
Oh, shit. Power up, I have. They can die. They can die.
Okay, German, let us see what your spikes can do.
A lot of ways. A VK and... That did be kind of bad. Again.
If you tap on my shoulder, you get my attention. Maybe I should start drinking. I would like to forget this moment.
Oh, it's a box. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah, say bye-bye. Well, it's not gonna be down here, so I might as well leave. Gotta call the stupid gondola. And that shit all the way down here.
Gondola is coming, comrades!
Well, that's gonna kill him, isn't it? Don't. Oh, it didn't. Charge faster, you.
Gondola is a nice feature. I hope it does not collapse. Workers probably use gondola to carry supplies to and from docks. I wonder how many hidden boxes to attempt escape. I do not like it, let alone inside box.
This map like a mirror. So I'm just running. Okay, now I'm. No way it went back to here. Come on, man. Right back here. That is. And I better get the. Okay. I'm okay with it if I get the mark 2 to break it. Then I'll be okay. The mark 2, that makes me a little upset. Because I got a rocket on top of that. Big money.
Takio likes these, eh? He would.
me a gun that I can use. Holy crap. Is that too much to ask for? Really, too much to ask for. Okay, I don't understand though, but still. Actually, if I get a sniper, I'm gonna take it, because I've always wanted to do the jump scare on this map. It's tough. It's really cool. This map has a scary strength. It's like a scary rooftop and thing. Get like two more boxes or maybe. Unlucky. Because I'll yell, kill the guy, get one. Maybe. I gotta see how much I have over. This one. Yeah, I can kill him. But let's see what I got. The Argus is what gives me. Because I really want the Argus. Just give me anything I can use, please.
Lying, cheating, box.
Oh my god.
You are capitalism in nutshell.
Capitalism in nutshell. Oh, it's Dogram. What a baller. Dude, honestly. That was the clutchest Dogram I've seen in my life. No cash.
You waste time, Warden. Come get our blood yourself.
Oh, I'm not dodging. Oh, and boxing. Dude, clutch. What a... I see a clutch. No sniper, though. All I want is a sniper. Sniper was with my bow.
Play dead. No, stay dead. That's it.
Oh, it's round 18, dude. I'm screwed. I'm literally screwed if I stay over here. Let me get the hell out of here. Yo, I'm actually... I have no clue where to go. I have no... Roof. But I better get there hella fast. Like, right now, hella fast. Clutchest run ever to the roof. Perfect. On the roof. Walk off.
Save your fury, my dear Pampered. There are many more hell pigs for you to mutilate. So, Nikolai is new favorite, eh?
Oh, fuck.
Damn, I push button! Now I'm mad!
Oh, I just have an orbit here too.
Electricity dangerous. You hell pigs should be more careful.
Zombies kind of sound like... Never mind. Shit, I just... Fast traveled. Yo, this is about to be
but
the
mad
cheat
hunger
of 2020.
To drive men to stack tables and benches.
Yo.
So far, I have not thrown up. So far!
Okay, I'm out of here. Oh shit, but the box is in
here. Nikolai is here! Ready to shoot!
I should have been across the counter.
Where is he?
Oh, the sound of those zombies. Knock on that water tower. No one saw that. Oh wait, oh shit, I can do that, I can do it, I can do it, I can do it.
Who do I look
for? Where is it?
Like?
What do I look
Super
at?
Super Russian speed sniper man!
Wait, what do I look at for that? It's somewhere over there. Yo, this is about to be so scary. Whoever's in the stream, get ready to freak the fuck out. Yo, wait, where is it? 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 Oh shit. Yo. That actually kind of got me. And I couldn't see anything. I couldn't like move my character. Oh shit, that was... Yeah, we're not doing that again.
Just aim at bunch of heads and squeeze trigger. What could be more simple?
Probably just focus on playing. It's scary when you're playing. The Galil. Of course I'm taking the Galil.
Many bullets, many health bar. Math checks out.
Dude, what are my chances of not getting that? Really? That's actually kind of sad, dude. I can't even get it. I'm just gonna go camp a couple rounds, maybe get like tens and thousands of points. I'm just going on a huge box spree. Huge shopping spree. Cause I can camp to around 25 easily, so I might just go. Yeah, like I could get the magma guy if I wanted magma, turn this into magma. But I mean, I like a gas, the vitriolic blade. Pretty good, so no, yeah. I don't know about that one, chief. I just need to get the hell, dude. I can't even get the. Dude, like, yesterday I was playing this game, and I got Mark II Ray Gun, like, second try, third try, and I was like, yes, sir, you see me here. Like, I have, like, 30,000 points, I'd be camping on this corner. It would be so dope. And now I'm, like, just fucked. Yo, the Galil's hype in this game. It's seriously, like, so good in this game. Like, around 18, that's how fast I took him to kill. Okay. Yeah, we good. We chillin'. What's that over there? That's my speed cola. I mean, yeah, no stamina. What am I saying? Stamina. But you be up on.
You want to eat something? Try my boot. So much blood! I know I should not laugh, but he just pooped.
Maybe this is not a good place.
Are you angry? I slaughtered your health team.
Dude, I can't believe that happened. It's because I tried to use my Galil. Oh my god. Well, stream is fucked. What? You know, like, whoever's on the stream probably forgot this on Snap. So if you want to go on Snap and request a map, I mean, I'll play any map on normal difficulty. Bro, if I was playing on Classic, I'd be on, like, round, like, 50 right now. Yeah, because I got round 50 on Classic. I'll show you my rounds real quick. But, I mean, unless somebody wants to in the chat right now or, like, on Snap, request a map, I might just end the stream. But I'm down to play whatever. Are you on it or what? Oh, this was you. Somebody joined with you, I think. Like, why? Oh, cool. Do you want me to continue playing other maps or like? Yeah. Wait, do you want me to continue playing other maps or do you just want me to end the stream? Do you want me to continue playing other maps or do you just want me to end the stream? Do you want me to play another map or another game?
No.
What?
No, just play like, just play like the challenge game. Like, don't play like a game.
The challenge? You mean gauntlet? I don't know what you're talking about. Oh yeah, on my PC. I don't know how to live stream my PC. I'll try to do that though. What? Oh, I can do that.
It's really hard to hear you.
Okay, yeah. Is it good? Better now?
Yeah, just turn that up. You're like lower the other volume, but I don't know. I'm not on the stream, but I'll go check.
Well, you're not on the stream, so well, somebody is. That did be kind of whack though. Well, who cares? Let me quickly I'm adjusting my speaker volume, so adjust microphone level. I think that might be a button to press right here. Yeah, look, that sounds good. Maybe, is that better? Gee, I don't even know. What, dude, that jump scare? Holy shit. Bro, that jump scare actually scared the fuck out of me. I haven't traumatized ever since I saw that thing. What a good. Dude, I can't believe I died around 19. That wasn't even that good. I was hoping for like 30 at least. I could have gotten 30 if I was doing my training strat, dude. Well, it's okay. Oh, I'm 8 elixir away. I can't end the stream till I get this 100, dude. So I better play another map. I'm not playing this map again. I did so much on that map just to end. Yo, so I should do like a one room challenge. I'm gonna do challenges within these maps, like one room or like one room on 9 would be so easy though. One room on Void of Despair would be hard as frick. One room on here would be harder. Yo, I don't even know. I could do like one box challenge on Void, dude. That would be so hard on Void of Despair, the one box. So many, dude. I don't even know. I'm gonna play hardcore 9. Yeah, hardcore 9. Wish me luck, boys. I'm going in. Because 9's an easy map, but on hardcore, I don't know. Realistic. Just like fuck myself over and going realistic. No, I'm not gonna do that. Shit. I need to choose my chaos perk. Will I even get to perks? Shit. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna play. So I'm playing on 9. I'm gonna have stamina, quick revive, dying wish. Reload. The scorpion gun doesn't reload, so I might want bandit here. Cause, I mean, why would I want electric burst on a gun that doesn't reload? Oh, time slip though. But is it? Yo, that actually is kind of worth it. Fuck. I don't even know. Okay, a dying wish is gonna be too important. Bandolier bandit isn't really needed on this map, so I'm gonna go with my boy time slip. And yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna go with that. Actually, aftertaste, because I'm not trying to lose my perks. Rejects. 3 box challenge 9. Yo, Jack, do you want me to do like 3 box challenge on hardened or like what difficulty? Because like on hardened, I don't know about that one, Chief. I'm saying, if we're doing 3 box challenge, I'm playing normal. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and play normal real quick. Cause normal's already hard enough. And I just played on normal and it was kinda difficult, not gonna lie. Definitely not gonna use the RK7 to start with. Yo, I want the Mog so bad. That comes a beast. What a freaking beast, dude. Wraithfire. The sentry gun. I don't want a sentry gun. Wraithfires are better. Sentry gun. That's just so stupid. Sentry gun. I'm playing solo, so I want the Viper and Dragon. Yeah. Over here. I'll take that, yeah. Is there anything over here I really need, though? Like, I don't need all this shit. You know, I could use Arsenal and just not use that stupid Should I just use like the stupid gobble gums, like Quackenrock and Newtonian? Yeah, bro, I'm gonna use them. I mean, it ain't real zombies if you're not. Yeah, I don't need it either. I'll use Quackenrock. I'll use a. I want to keep my perks. You know, this one is okay, but you know, I'd rather have a. Actually, Newtonian negation or whatever, is that really worth it? Sure, it's a baller. It do be baller though. Do I have a talisman? Start the game with the perk. Ooh, I could start the game with the perk. I mean, that do be kind of good though. Yeah, I'm gonna start the game with a perk because that do be good. I'll start the game with Cougar Vibe. That's gonna be very, very, very thankful. I'm gonna be thankful for that. Okay, I'm saying I start this game. Shit. Check. Like hard. Oh, I guess. Yeah. I'm definitely doing this on normal. No way I'm doing this on hard. Sorry about that one, Chief. Hard difficulty. Oh, that shit's difficult. That's literally like 3-hit kill, 3-hit dead. I'm playing on 4-hit dead right now. Realistic's 1-hit dead though, so. I don't know about that one, Chief. Kind of nervous, but I mean, I'm only playing on normal. But it is a 3-box challenge. I could get fucked. So I can pack a punch. I can, if I can. Oh, wall weapons! I have wall weapons to my. Oh, I should have traded out my equipment because there's no way I'm getting enough Mongols. Damn. It's cool though. It's cool, yeah. Because. Oh yeah, because I can get the Wraith Fires back. I need Wraith Fires for the food perk stat of the Easter Egg. I'm not doing the Easter Egg, I just want the food perk. Can I skip this? Fuck it.
Let yourself fall through the ages, through time and space itself.
I don't really know how to play Void to Despair, so play that next. Yo, I got you. Bro, I'm gonna teach you how to play Void. Void is such an easy map. Nah, I like the troll. There we go. Yo, can I skip this? Finally, dude. Yeah, I'll play Void to Despair next. I'll just go ahead and play all 3 maps. I won't do any challenges on Void to Despair. I just want to get the Kraken, upgrade it, and beat the fuck out of that map, because Void is honestly, it's kind of probably the worst map in Black Ops 4. I mean, it's just not fun to play. Like, I already know everything to do, and it's just kind of like a boring map. Like, it's not easy.
Well, I started to get worried the very second the lady said, "Pray for your safe return."
But you always gotta do the Odin challenge.
No, my name, bro. I understand her extra ominous tone.
Like, this is gonna be pretty easy. People in the comments be like, "Imagine
not." The deed is done. A prize to be claimed.
Took that extra life.
The contender demands another.
Well, I already have that perk, so I'm gonna go this way for sure. I'm gonna get the shield part real quick, and then I should be good for a while. Shield part right there, there, and possibly right there, boom.
Ooh, I'll keep this for now.
Take perk money. We set. We chillin', bruh. Is that the Mog? No, that's Mog's over by Jamie.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait, y'all, I'm gonna use my quackery.
I have seen some depictions of gladiatorial combat alongside some of the pictorials I have been featured in. I remember one very vividly. I had a small mustache.
What time is it? 11. Oh, yeah, I'm good. It's not enough to stay up past 1:30, I guess. Yo, look at this baller in this dust, dude.
Oh, Rube! I sliced your windpipe!
Will I complete the stream and will I have to go for another round? Not round three, but
as far as I can tell, the jeering crowd appear to have been spared the effects of the poison.
Boom.
As
I got two whimsicals going up sometime.
Curious.
You know,
very
that's what we
curious.
Hey! How dare you soil my nice new arm!
Yo, wait. The duck button is in the way. I'm done with duck button. Bro. Well, this is Tommy's foot, which should have been that's not cool.
You creatures really feel no pain, do you? This just became one spot.
Points? Ooh, that's
bonus points.
Slide under. Oh, I hate this stupid challenge because I have to waste points on this stupid blade trap.
Yes, my viper and dragon. Your time will come soon.
And you can also kill yourself with a big trap too. It's a big bummer, dude. What a challenge. Risking my life for a challenge. I don't know if that's worth it, but I'll do it. Somebody left the stream. Somebody got triggered. So wait, why'd Jack leave? It's hella loud. Got you, bro. I guess my game volume was kind of loud. Oh, it says I lost a view. Wait, is it going down or like up and down, up and down? Because I think this might be the... Now it says someone's on. I don't know. Wait, does it say my volume's going up and down? Because I'm not trying to be too loud real quick. Or actually, because you can't hear the game volume right now. So I'm just going to hope that... I'm going to turn it all the way up real quick. And bring it down a little bit. And hope that's good. You guys, yeah, just text me if it's all fucked up, or call me, because I'm gonna turn on my ringer this time, so I can actually hear you if you call, because that was kind of whack earlier, and you kept on calling. Yeah, okay, I got my ringer all the way up, so if you got a problem with my game volume sound.
Now that is a lot of gold. I'm sure no one will notice if a little goes missing.
I gotta do. Go ahead and hit the box once, but that's kind of a bummer.
Dios mio, this priest is quite the butcher. He will not place my head on the block. No.
Okay, yeah. I turned it down like.
Gracias, Diego Negali is no piece of meat.
That low, but I don't know if what I hear it affects whatever you guys hear. Or like, is it my mic volume that's really loud, or is it the game volume? The game volume would be super quiet, but my mic volume might be a little bit too loud.
I know that I am under the influence of powerful exotic drugs, but this event feels too real. A little too spectacular. It feels like my birthday.
Oh my god. Mince keeps on texting. Game volume is high. Game O. Well, dude, I don't know what to do about that, dude. Actually, I know what to do. I do know what to do. I'll just change it through the game. Audio. Master volume. This better do well. Is it good? Because if it isn't good, I don't know what to say. Is it like the game volume's like really loud, or is it just like my voice is quiet, so you want the game volume to be quieter too? Speaking of, but, I don't know. I'll just leave it. Because I've done everything I can get.
Double points.
I love seeing the zombies like, wait. Not far away. Hey, chill out. Bye. Yo, look at, they're all like chilling up there. Like balloons at their max peak. They just like vibe up there. I wonder what happens when the gobblegum goes away. Like, do they float back down? Dude, I don't even know. Wait. Bro, I need to be out here when the gobblegum goes away. For real. Man, sexing. A little bit. Girls go great. That was it. Just turn it down a little bit more, then I won't text you again. Okay. Boomer. I can barely even hear the game myself. Wait, I wonder if I turn it up through my headset, because like my headset wasn't affecting it apparently. So I'm going to put that on 2 and put my headset all the way up. So like, Jack, text me again if it does get really bad, but I'm going to put it on 2 and turn my headset up. And my headset's up. Wait, shit, I turned up the mic a lot. I didn't mean to do that. There, now text me if it's bad. Because I wonder if my headset's doing anything to it. Oh, because if it's too loud right now, then it's definitely my headset affects it too. But if it is too loud, I'll just turn it all the way down. I don't even need volume, I guess. Yeah, shit, I forgot what I was doing. They're still up there, dude. I don't know what to do with them. Dude, this man's... No, I can't even hear the zombies. Turn it... Oh my gosh, you dingus. I gotta change it. 3 or 4? Okay, I'll do 4. Oh shit, that's loud in my headset. Let me turn that down a bit. Okay, let's go. This better be good. I don't want to complain. If I have to go down to 3... It has to be that perfect. That's what he got. Oh, bet. Ooh. Man's. The snaps are. Now I can't. Perfect. Thank God. I can just play my game now. I'm gonna go activate the trap so I can do the challenge because I don't have anything else to spend my points on. Like. Box, I can hit only 3 times. I have nothing to do. I timed this perfectly. Oh, the challenge is complete. Oh shit, I gotta go back for it. Fuck. Ooh, I got hit by the trap. That could have been bad to the bone. I'm not gonna hit the box yet, because I have this gun. And I don't want to see what my gun is. I'm a little nervous. Gee Willy. And I think I get a pack-a-punch gun from that challenge. Yo, wait, actually? No cap? Dude, oh, wait, I think I actually do, though. This is, yeah, that's this challenge, right? Yes. Got him. Love this gun, bro. Is it a big guy? I gotta get the shield for my next challenge. I should probably go for that, actually, like, soon. I need to. Should I just go get the parts real quick? I need a few more kills.
I'm out of ammo. Not to worry. Phantasma will take care of the bonus. We have a special.
Always going to get the shield.
I think.
Then I can vibe out. I mean, I already have the first perk because. Dang, I really played this game really wisely because I already have a perk. I'm already set, dude. I'm setter than a. I don't know. Juked. Oh, I guess I didn't juke him. What a troll. I need to get the hell up here. Or it's not right. Oh yeah, it is. Boom. That was clutch. I can get the hell out of here faster. Please don't be 2,000. Please. Boom. Right here. Yo, I'm so lucky with the shield parts. Literally. Like, if they were like, if I had to go like all the way through the whole temple just to get the shield part. Oh, but no, they're just right there. Let me go craft the shield real quick. Fuck, can I? Okay, that was not good. I'm gonna go pick it up real quick. I don't need to kill zombies with it. Boom. What do you, is it? Oh, it better be max ammo. I got 15 bullets, my G. Dude, I got 15 bullets. Watch this max ammo. Dude, two clutch things. And I still have the Z Harmony, and I haven't even used it. Because I'm just that cool. Max ammo. Yes, sir. Actually, I'm always wasting bullets. Bro, I hate these characters, not gonna lie, like, the Chaos characters in this in Black Ops 4. Scarlet, Bruno, Diego, and Shantan, I think. I don't know the last guy's name is Black. Oh shit, zombie tigers, okay. Well, I have nothing to do right now then. I'm gonna go get Pack-a-Punch up. Through a round or two. Yo, there's one challenge that if I get, I'm literally gonna just give up on life. I think it's called, like, you have to, like, kill a Blightfather, which is, like, those big guys, while it's grappling you. And that's just, like, so stupid. Like, you have to get the... Actually, there really is no way of doing that. You just gotta save the zombie and keep on taking damage a little bit at a time. Yeah, my first dog.
Nine lives, eh?
Yeah, boys, I got 9 lives. You heard the man's.
Is anyone keeping count? Because I'm pretty certain.
Insta kill.
Something will be taken slow. Killing these monsters, not one. I like a little blood sport in the morning.
Ooh, that was not. Well, if they're gonna start sprinting on me, then I'll just kill all of them but one. Okay, let's not die. Well, the part for the acid trap.
Something
boom.
Tells me this is important.
Can't forget about that. I could go build the acid trap right now if I wanted, but it's right here. But I don't feel like going all of the map to get the parts. Oh, actually, I'll get them. I'll just do it right now. Because I feel like a baller. Ooh. Just gotta go to Pack-a-Punch. The box, is that worth it right now? I mean, I have good weapons. I honestly might keep this gun. Because this gun is...
Of the evil death cult. And there, on the pillars, strange occult symbols, likely foretelling our doom. The plot, she thickens.
That's probably right here.
Who knows what this is, eh?
Oh shit.
I don't. Yet.
So I guess I'm playing all 3 Black Ops 4 maps in one stream. It's kind of a goated stream, I'd say. I think this will be my highest round, even though it's 3 box challenge. Shit, what do I need to do? Oh yeah, pack a punch. I'm gonna go for it right now, cause I'm just gonna go do the... Yo, I might get a PS4 cam for my stream so I can like have face cam. Cause that'd be kinda cool, not gonna... It's right here.
A contender calls the champions of Raw.
Please be a baller. Oh, it's one? Is it one or two?
Don't like his axes either.
Hands ain't dead yet? Come on. Easy. Did I get the... Yeah, I got it. Boom. How much is this? 1,000? Okay.
That is no ordinary tree.
Well, I get 2 more perk monies because I didn't get the other ones. Please be dogs, dude. I just want to complete the dog. Actually, no, I want dogs last. Is it 2 or 1? 2. I'm gonna try this. Oh shit, I killed the guy. Easy claps. Not even gonna lie, that was so clappy easy. Okay, well, I need to get down. Nothing to see here. Shit, dude. I gotta go all the way back to the rocks. I'm not trying to buy no more doors. I don't want to buy any doors. I just don't feel like it. Kind of a lazy bum like that, but... I have technically the whole map opened. I just don't have all the doors open. I mean, I have every room opened. Not all the doors. And that Bowie knife is looking really thick over there. I think I might grab that. God damn. This fucking door strat is kind of pissing me off. I'll just go ahead and buy doors, actually. Fuck it. Because, I mean... What else am I gonna buy? Perks? Get a rebuild. A refill on that shield. Up here. The champion of, so I have dogs and one. So I have one gladiator and dogs left. I guess that do be kind of baller, but. I mean.
Now that is a sensational funeral idea. Set ablaze with sword in hand, pushed out to join the sea.
Can y'all please not get in my way? Just dying wish. Super 20. Get the hell up. It's gonna be dogs. Oh no, dogs is last. Just like I wanted it. That was incredibly fast. 2,000 maybe. Yep, not gonna buy that. I could pack a punch after this. Whoa. I'm not pack a punch in this SOG 9mm. Kinda do be a horrible gun. It's just right up here actually. Then I get pack a punch. All I gotta do is kill these tigers. Why do I call them dogs so much? I guess I do be that. I already know it's dogs, so I don't really have to care for anything. And it completed the challenge. It's not even gonna give me any praise for completing the challenge. Normally it's like, challenge complete. Go collect your ward at the podium. Now wait, I'm trying to... Okay, good. Now Jack's not complaining anymore, so... I get to be a baller all I want. Okay, I'm just gonna go for rounds real quick, because I'm trying to get as high as I can. In rounds, not drugs. Could do my... Dude, honestly? Just do my box hits now, just to get out of the way. So that's it. I'm gonna go get perks. I'm like, fuck that. It's so juicy. I wonder if this stream is on time as when you're watching it, like... Because I don't know, like, I wonder if, like, you're, like, watching, like, 10 seconds ago while I'm, like, right here. I'm sure there's, like, a way to tell that. If I could, like, say a word. I guess I could tell you the time, but then again, time lasts for 60 seconds, so... Oh, I got crowd affinity. hut. Really?
Carpenter.
Come on, man. Well, you do be kind of doo-doo. Okay, all I want is homunculus. Stop three cow. Oh, I can't even do my next challenge until I've done like 20.
Once more, distracted, I forgot to count my bullets.
Oh, I could have stopped that right there. Damn. That would have been part of my challenge. What do I gotta do? You know, I'm gonna go just buy all the doors in the whole map, and then I'm just gonna be a baller real quick. Right quick, right here. Buy all the doors in the map, maybe spit my three box hits. This is it. So, Jack, if you're watching, try not to miss these box hits until I have enough points to hit the box. That would be suck. What am I even saying? Yours chase. Okay, bet. All night? Okay, I'm getting off at like 2. I guess this is really entertaining. I can... After I play this and Titanic map, I can play Blood of the Dead again, because you kind of showed up late for that one, and I can show you how to get the sword. The golden spork. It's a one knife kill until like round a million. I mean round 30, like 40. But it's good as hell. The Escargo. I hate this gun, dude. This might actually be horrible if I don't get a good gun. The RK7. I literally get one more box hit and I have the RK7, equivalent to the RK5. Dude, any gun better than this? A sniper! Shit! Dude, what the hell? A fucking sniper? Dude, I can't do shit with this. It better be good packet punched. I probably should have just kept the RK5. Well, I can get the Bowie knife. Oh yeah, I forgot I can get wall weapons. Shit. You know, I might stay true to the thing and get... No, I might just get a wall weapon, I mean... I don't know. Hey Jack, text me if I'm allowed to get a wall weapon to trade out this, or if I have to keep this for the 3-box challenge. I mean, I think it'd be more fair, and it won't be an all-nighter if I use this, because then I can get to Voyage of Despair faster, and Voyage of Despair is going to take me so long to set up on. I might play casual mode for that, just because I'm not trying to die so early on. So you're putting in your... Answer real quick. You have to keep the sniper, but it is... Okay, it's good packet punch. It better be good. I hope it... Because right now it's a slow shooter. So I hope whenever packet punch, I can shoot it a little bit faster, maybe. Just like a little bit. And I have the strife, so I can buy ammo right there. And this gun's pretty good until like round like 20. Then it dies off. And I got a little fish on it. You see the fish on the side of my gun? It did be kind of baller. I got a fish on this gun. No fishy. Fishy said let me be. Oh, so I did my 3-box hits. Perks. Yeah, shit. I'll just go get it. So Zeus has my... So I gotta go over there, but I don't have the door open. Actually, I'm just gonna go ahead and open up that door because I feel like a... Like doing some good. I got the acid trap built too. I don't. Oh, y'all just going by this. How much is time slip? Oh, that's so cheap. I could have bought that. I guess I wasn't paying attention. Damn. I really could have bought that. And this is 5,000. Yep. Okay, it's a one shot kill now, but it's only around 7. I'm just gonna use this strife. And I have a dog round next round, so I'm gonna go and use sniper. Oh yeah, I'll use the strife and I'll use wraith fires, cause I can use wraith fires. That's fair. I mean, if I can't use wraith fires, I'd be kind of doo-doo, not gonna lie. Yo, I heard a power up. Oh, it's up there. I didn't complete a challenge, so it's this. Really, a fire sale on a 3-box challenge? Come on, man.
I am not what they call a
dude, you're just trying to fuck me up, bro.
I believe you get what you pay.
Do. Wraith fire. Die. Oh, shit. My gun, yes please. Can't blue through right both. Okay, it's dog round real quick, so I like for dog rounds it's such a cheap spot to stay right here because they come from there and they come from there. So it's you can just both ways at the same time. And I have wraith fires. That's an instant kill for gladiators. And I have 1 AM on this, so I should be fine. Diego. Oh, it's only dogs, I forgot. Wait, is it only dogs this round? I don't know yet. I think there's one gladiator. Wait. What? Yo. Yo, clip it. What the hell? Yo, that do be kind of whack, though. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab this. I'm going to throw these down. That would be mass ammo. And then I'm gonna grab this. I mean, why not waste that boy? Who knows, maybe a zombie will walk through it before it ends. Dude, that was dope as hell. I gotta look for catalysts. I'm trying to stop them from transforming. Frick yeah. I'll just do this. I just shot his head off. Yo! Oh shit, I thought I'd... Check. You have to... I got a screenshot. Oh no, wait. Nice. Dude, you have to admit, that was cool. 2 max ammos on a dog round, like... Dude, that's actually so weird. Like, that's not even supposed to happen. It's like a glitch. Maybe, like, they thought that the other dog would have been the last dog because it came last. And then I ended up killing the other one first because I don't know why. I was just weird about that. Maybe the wraith fire glitched it. I don't know. Something. But that was so weird. Okay, I'm gonna go get my perks real quick. And then I'm gonna just gonna try to survive the whole game. Well, I need to pack-a-punch this too, but perks first. I'm not trying to die, so I need my dying wish. Ooh, I could get the free perk, but I don't feel like getting it because I kind of forget how to get it. And there's 3 parts around the map I need, and I'm not trying to go look for 3 parts, so... Yeah.
I never wondered what existential despair some weird 3 parts. Like, but now I know.
Actually, now that I think of it, I have no clue how to get that those things. I know I've done it before. Boom, doop, 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 pow! I'm kind of surprised you actually enjoy watching my stream. It means a lot, bro. But, because I don't know why, but when I watch streams, I like watch like 10 minutes of it, then I'm like, yeah, I'll click off because it's starting to get boring. But like, you're just like a G. Because like, streams are so boring because they're so slow paced. Like, YouTube videos, like, so many cuts and like transformations, so smaller videos. You don't have to, but I guess you are like trying to stay up on that, I guess, wherever you do. I once made love on a tiger skin rock. Dude, this gun isn't bad. I'm not gonna be mad. It's been in the RK7 and the Escargot. Dude, I had the worst box luck ever, dude. Well, actually, I don't think there is any, like, worse box left, like, now that I think of it. Let's go. Oh, let me just throw Wraith Fires down. I don't really want the nuke. Let me get 5,000 so I can pack a punch. What the hell just happened? Okay, that was really weird. Some notification just came on my screen and said the file has been corrupted. And last time it did that was like a year ago. And it was I was playing Black Ops 3, yeah. And it took me off the game and it like deleted it and I had to re-download it. So luckily that didn't happen. But like, that was super weird. PS4 to be whack like that. I've only seen that twice in my life, too. Dude, that was actually weird as hell. I was like, yo, what the fuck? Have you seen that me since? Nope. Making sure. No viewers at like 12 o'clock. I've been streaming for 2 hours and 9 minutes. The database is corrupted. Just got the same notification. But the stream will be back on in a second. Database is corrupted. Like, what the hell does that even mean? I'll just continue playing and hope nothing bad happens. It's just so weird. But yeah, if the stream goes away, I promise you I did not end it. It's the database that corrupted.
When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take you back now. Thanks to yourself, Kissel.
Okay, let me get that. Oh, fire! No, what a time for fire to come on. Seriously, what a time.